Every cell phone user in the U.S. will be part of a nationwide emergency alert coming up in the fall. FEMA and the FCC have scheduled the drill for October 4th at 2:20 p.m. Eastern Time. You can expect your cell phone to receive an alert that reads, "This is a test of the National Wireless Emergency Alert System. No action is needed." The reason for the test is to make sure all systems are prepared in case a national emergency needs to be sent out to the public.